is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So I literally just finished recording a video for you guys. It's gonna be a makeup video, as you guys can see. It should be up by now, before this video is out, so definitely check that out after you're done with this video. But thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you guys are new to this channel, definitely stop the video and subscribe, because I'm trying to make it to 1,000 subscribers by the end of 2020, okay? So today is decoration day. I want to decorate my apartment. I'm trying to go all out for Christmas. Not all out, but you know, I'm trying to like at least, I wanna change my comforter set to like the theme of what I'm going for Christmas. I'm gonna change my curtains and I wanna put up my Christmas tree. So I do have a little tiny Christmas tree that I wanna put up. It's a small apartment, I don't need nothing too big, so that's good enough for me. But I'm thinking of putting it right here. If you guys have seen my apartment tour, you already know what my apartment looks like. So I'm thinking of putting it right here because it's really small. I did have the garbage here, but I put it over here instead. Don't mind that on the floor. But I'm thinking of putting the Christmas tree right here. So we're going to see how that goes. I'm going to go and get the stuff right now. And you guys are going to come along with me. So it's going to be like a little vloggy vlog, you know. But I'm going to Michael's because I was gonna go to Hobby Lobby, but they're closed today. Like, today's a Sunday, so they're closed, unfortunately. But Hobby Lobby be having everything that you could ever need, okay? But I'm gonna go to Michael's and get some decorations. And I also gotta get some stuff for the house, like a new broom and dish liquid and stuff. So I'm gonna get that. And what else do I need to do? Oh, and I might go to Walmart to get a new bedspread because I want everything to match. Like, my color scheme is gonna be gold for Christmas, so yeah. I think that'll be so cool, like gold and black or like gold and white. I'ma see, because I have a black carpet in my room, so. But yeah, guys, you guys are gonna come along with me. I'm about to get dressed right now and then I'll see you guys. In the car, okay? All right, guys, so I am at Burlington Coat Factory right now and I'm trying to look for a bed set that's gonna really match the theme of my apartment for Christmas. And I need help. Like, this is pretty cute. This is like a, I don't know if you guys could see it, but it's like a gold. It's not gold, but it's like a cream. And I'm going for like gold and it's $40, that's not bad. Oh boy, I'm like so indecisive. Maybe I should do white. I hate recording in public because I feel like people be looking at me. Alright guys, so I just left Burlington and I got a comforter set. I got the same one that I was looking at, the cream one. And I think I'm just gonna do gold and white and stuff. But I was kind of concerned because I got a black carpet. But I feel like everything should just blend together, so yeah. Comforter, and then I got some sheets to go with it, some white sheets. As you guys can see, it's getting dark outside now. Like, I've been running around trying to get a freaking comforter first for the longest, and then I got hungry, so I got some Wendy's, and it's like, it's too much, but it's okay because today's my day off and I'm gonna get everything that I need to get. And my camera's about to die, so if I don't talk to you guys when I'm getting the ornaments, then I apologize. Okay. What is up, you guys? I'm back from Christmas shopping or Christmas ornament hunting. And I think the last clip you guys saw me, I was in Burlington. Guys, I had went to Michael's. I went to Target and they didn't have anything. Everything was sold out. I guess because of quarantine and things like that, people really wanna be in the house this Christmas, so they're making sure that they get all their stuff now. But the shelves were gone. Everything was sold out. It was just like little, you know, little stuff that, you know, I didn't really like need like that. I almost gave hope and I was just gonna order stuff on Amazon. But then I had to get a few things for the house at Family Dollar. So I went to Family Dollar. And guess what Family Dollar has? Family Dollar has everything that I needed for the whole day. And I was running around trying to find ornaments at like fancy places like Michael's and Target, when Family Dollar has freaking ornaments on their shelves for cheap. So I'm so upset about that, but it's fine because I got what I needed. Right here I have my Christmas tree. It's so little that I could pick it up. I got these from Family Dollar. These are both a dollar, and I was about to go to freaking Michael's to get expensive ass ornaments, like I don't know. But I got these. I got this. My theme is not gonna be red, but I like the white ornaments in here. It has white and silver, so I'm definitely gonna use the white and silver. I got this star. It was $3 and it's gold. I got these clear mini lights. It's 101 pack, so I got two just in case. And then that's it for the tree. But for my actual room, I wanted to like literally go all out and have everything just coincide together, because when everything's like in order and together in my place, like I feel happy, like it makes me feel good. So this year I want Christmas to actually feel, you know, I want the feel of Christmas all around my apartment. So I got these new curtains. It's like a cream color. It's like a cream color curtain. I thought that would go good with like the gold theme, because you can't get like a whole gold, you know, curtain. Yeah, and I got this comforter set. It's like cream as well. This is what the picture looks like. I think I'm gonna put my curtains up and my comforter first, and then I'm gonna come back to the tree. Don't want to get copyrighted, you know. I just finished putting up my new comforter set. It's so cute. I feel like it's so cute and sophisticated. Like, I don't know, it's giving me like a different vibe, but I like it. And I was kind of concerned if it was gonna go with this black carpet, but it don't look that bad. I mean, and then I got this curtain up. I got the curtain up. It kind of matches pretty good, but I gotta get like a cute little gold like curtain tie for this, you know, something fancy, you know, for the middle there. But other than that, I think the curtains look pretty decent. But yeah, this is the Christmas vibe we're going for. It's pretty cute. I feel like I need more curtain, like I feel like I need like one, like two more curtains. I want it to look full, so I think I'm gonna get two more curtains, and I'm gonna get a tie for that. I got this ornament thing. I think it's so cute. I think I'm gonna put it right here and just put this like in the bathroom or something. I don't know. I'm gonna put this bloop right there. So freaking cute. I like it. And then I got warm wishes down here, so that's super cute. I like it. So now we're gonna decorate the Christmas tree. Yay!
Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas.
Subscribe down below. guys, that is it for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me decorate my apartment and my Christmas tree. My little tree is so tiny, but I love it. It's so cute. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in my next video.